They came born of battle and bloodshed, those that would stand against the darkness, those that would ask for no reward in this life, yet to the darkness they returned, for their time in this world was fleeting, and Valhalla called to them, and the world of mortals mourned, for it sensed its own demise. What was once green and fertile was now soured and barren. Those who were once at peace now knew only war. A great evil had come to Midgard, crawling its way up from the depths of the underworld itself. But even in darkest times, there is still hope. For hope is stronger than any armor, any weapon. Hope waits merely for someone to embrace it.
Fought valiantly for your people, but now the life drains from you. I am Freya, mortal, and I have chosen you. Look around you, Skaren. Midgard is dying. Become my champion here on Midgard and lead my people against the Legion of Hell, Queen of the Underworld, who now seeks possession of this realm. I will give you my blessed amulet, Breezing Garmin, which will help you find your way through the darkness of Hell's infestations. Will you fight for the preservation of Midgard? Very well. Know that each time you free a portal from Hell's control, then I will do this for you. Let us begin.
I saw you fall, Skaren. I saw you die. Then you were gone. But here you are. You saw the wolf again, didn't you, Viking? It stalks you. It smells its own blood. What you see frightens some, but it is sent from a higher power. Soon the wolf will come out of the darkness. Now you must know of dragons. They talk to me in dreams. They are angered that the troubles of men may bring an end to their home. To take Darkwater back, we will need the...
You look tired, Skari. The battles with Hell's forces have taken their toll. It would be wise to save your energy for combating the Legion.
That's a nice sword, Skarin. But there's always room for some more combat runes. Gold is a valuable currency, Skarin, even in these dark times.
This is just harmless fun, Skarin. Not the place to train. The arena is to the northeast of Brighthelm. Times like these call for a drink. Where is all the meat? Ah, Skarin. I'd serve you, but I'm out of mead at the...
Skarin! My heart sank when I heard that you'd fallen to the Harbinger's blade and a father's fate had also befallen the son. But look, here you are, as fresh as a young buck. I wish I had your countenance. But with Darkwater already under Legion occupation, these are solemn times indeed. Yet there are so many that still live, holed up in caves, held prisoner by Hell's Legion. All able warriors ready to wield.
Skarin, have you seen how the enemy taunt us? Look on the beach. Our clansmen are bound and fated to a cruel death.
Thank you.
Even those that till the soil are not free from the ravages of war. Hilltop Farm once helped provide sustenance for Brightel. Now, it has been taken by Hell's Legion and nourishes Hell's dark army. You must liberate Hilltop Scar, for hungry bellies are not made for good warriors.
Do not heed the words of others. Skarin, I have known you since you were a boy, and I do not think you're possessed. I am sorry for the loss of your father. He was a good man, and one who could tell a tale as skillfully as he could swing that sword or blow that battle horn of his. I am sorry, lad. I know that the loss of that horn is a sorrowful subject for you. Now,
yeah!
Who draws me away from the tables of Valhalla? You have done well, Viking. Now go, crush some Legion skulls. I have earned my place in Valhalla, warrior. Have you? Skarin, you've brought...
My goods!
Ah, if the farm has started production again, I'll happily stock their wares. I'd be a fool not to with demand so high. If you're feeling in a fighting mood, Skarin, you should venture to the quarry and look for Quarrymaster Kel. I hear they've been having trouble down there. One last thing. I was drinking with Bryn, the farmhand, last night, and he told... Pleasure doing so.
The ley stones allow you to use Asgard's magic to visit places you've been before. Dragons are drawn to ancient places such as these stones. They are memories of when Midgard was new and these beasts walked free upon the earth. Summon them, and they will fight by your side, mortal.
Skaren, I know not if you are possessed by some spirit or demon, but you have impressed me. You will never wish for a tankard at the inn whilst I still draw breath. It was very strange. Young Havelock started acting very oddly just before we were ambushed.
The Legion Shaman warned me you would visit, fool. Do you really think that your second-rate goddess will be able to provide you shelter once Hell, the Queen of Darkness, has taken hold of these wasted isles?
If Havelock tried to make a bargain with Hell's Legion, then he deserves to line their bellies. If he died honorably, then may he already be feasting in Valhalla. Your diligence is appreciated, Skaren. We were on an errand for Torv, the innkeeper, when we were captured. Now, Torv is never a man to pass up an opportunity for profit. He'd hurt...